today how to make a traditional Viennese apple strudel. Yeah. So first, let's start with the ingredients for our dough. For our dough, we need 5 white flour, lukewarm water, sunflower oil, 1 egg, and a pinch of salt. The next step is to mix all these ingredients, either with your hands or you can use a kitchen machine, of course. The next step is to put the dough into the fridge and let it rest there. So now I will share my first little secret with you. After the fridge, you can put the dough into a bath of sunflower oil for about 10 or 20 minutes. It will make the dough really elastic and super easy to stretch. While your dough is resting in the fridge, you can prepare the filling. For the filling, you need very sour apples like Granny Smith or Bosco. You have to peel them and cut them, but don't cook them. We also need the juice of 1 lemon so our apples stay fresh. Breadcrumbs roasted in butter, cinnamon and sugar, dried raisins. These are raisins you should let soak in rum for about 24 hours. And if you want, or maybe you want to have more fun, you can add a little extra shot of rum. Then you mix all these ingredients together until you have your filling. Now I can show you the interesting part of the show, the stretching. So the first step is to take some flour and I will put it on my strudel cloth. That's the first step, right? Then I take the dough and I dip it into the flour a few times so it won't stick. I take the dough and I put it in the middle of the cloth and I press the end down so that there is a little hill in the middle. Okay, and now I can take my little rolling pin and I will start with the rolling from the center to the outside. At this point I always feel a bit sorry for you, Eto, because I know you have to run around the kitchen table a few times. I cheat a little bit. I have a turning tape. So the next step is to also dust the back of my hands with some flour. Then I take the dough and make fists. And now I can start with the stretching from the center to the outside. It's a lot of fun. The kitchen on your face will get very dirty.
It's all gluten.
And before you start with the stretching, please take off all your rings, bracelets, and jewelry. Otherwise, it would be easy to make the holes inside the dough. And please never use your fingers. Always stretch with the back of your hands. Okay. When the dough is big enough, you can use your elbows for a support. Now we will make some tests to see if our dough is really elastic enough, because if it is, there should be an air bubble. And I also will make a second little test to see if my dough is really thin enough, because if it is, you should be able to read through it. Okay. If it's not working for the first time when you try this at home, you can also cheat a little bit. Take a newspaper with a really big headline, you will see it's always working. can start with the filling. I just take the filling and I start to build a wall with it. You will soon see why I built the wall and why I need the student club. But in the meantime, if you paid attention at the beginning, you may have recognized that there is no sugar in the dough. That means if you don't like apples or you don't have a sweet tooth, you can fill your strudel with everything you want, like cheese, meat or vegetables, whatever your heart desires. Okay, so the next step is to I just take the dough and I put it over the filling. And now you will see why I built the wall and why we use the strudel cloth. Because I just have to lift it up. And the strudel rolls off. To close the strudel, I brush the end with melted butter. It acts like a natural glue, but of course it tastes better. And now I'm able to close the screw. Now for both ends, please don't cut them, just twist them a little bit, pull them off and pinch the rest of the dough to the strudel. Otherwise the filling will run out during the baking and that will be a mess on your baking tray. Okay, that's my strudel. It's so fast and so easy. And now I have a little question for you. How will I get the strudel now? From here onto the baking tray, but without moving the tray. Any ideas? Don't be shy. With the cloth, very good. Would you like to get over here and help me? our new school master baker, Teresa.